guys. Welcome back to another video.
Go for it.
Back to another video. Tara Noe here, back again. Oh my goodness, I've got cobwebs and dust all over me. I'm not in my regular, you know, attire because I am off. Today is my day off, and I literally just spent two hours downstairs cleaning my basement. And the rest of my house is a disaster. It's a mess. Kitchen's a mess. And so I am basically cleaning my whole house today. It's my day off. I'm going to try and finish at least the kitchen, which shouldn't take me too long. I just have to do dishes, mop the floor, and wipe off the table, and then pick up the kids from school. I have to go get my nails done later because it's time. And then I'm going to come back, and I'm actually going to take down the Christmas tree because it is still up. It needs to come down. I need to put all our Christmas stuff away. Jason made me promise to keep it up until he came home from Arizona, so that's what I did. But I'm going to actually take you guys and show you our downstairs basement because this is where I was. This is what I was doing all morning. I was in here, and this is an extra bedroom, cleaning because we're actually going to transform this room, hopefully this weekend, into the kids' video game / movie room. We're gonna take our sectional that is upstairs, we're gonna bring it downstairs. This is probably gonna go out there. And we're gonna bring it down here. We have a big TV upstairs and a dresser that's gonna come downstairs, and that's going, I'm thinking I wanna put the TV right here along this wall, and then we can put like all the movies and games right here, because the kids are actually gonna get an Xbox put down here and a DVD player. So when they have friends over or whenever they feel like it, they can come downstairs, and this will be our new kind of family hangout room. I'm gonna get rid of those, maybe take those out there for more storage and get new pretty shelving to put in here. It's gonna be really nice, but I was literally cleaning and mopping and taking care of all this that was in this little cubby, and I moved it so that hopefully we can put the TV in there. There's cobwebs, all kinds of stuff in here. So I cleaned this room. And then, because my kids love to play down here, everything was all sprawled out all over the floor down here. So that's all of our stuff from moving. I cleaned up everything over here. It was just a mess. So that was what I was busy doing this morning. And now I am going to tackle the upstairs rooms, the bathroom, the kitchen. I'm gonna take care of it. This is the TV that I was talking about. This is going to go, this and this dresser are gonna go downstairs in that spot for the kids so that they can play games and everything. This is our other part of our sectional. That is going to go downstairs. And we're going to get some new furniture for the living room because our sectional is just far too long. It's an L-shaped, and this isn't enough room for an L-shape. So I've seen like a couple of different ones where they have like a couch part that comes right here, and we could put it up against this and then make this an L-shaped sectional that comes out. We're not sure. We have to figure it out. But I am just ready to get this house clean. My house is a mess. I had to go this morning and get more storage bins for my room because I have a lot of paperwork and I needed another one of these. So all of my house is going to be clean, and then tomorrow I can just bask and enjoy my clean house. That's pretty much what I want to do. That's pretty much what I do on my days off. I clean my entire house. I have 2 days off in a row, Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Those are my cleaning days. I get my laundry done. I run errands, and that is what I'm doing today. I'm pretty much trying to make sure that this house is clean because this weekend we are moving that stuff down to the basement, and I didn't want to have to like clean the basement and then move, and no, it needs to be clean now. That way, maybe even hopefully don't know, maybe I'll be able to get my brothers-in-law over here later. And they can move the TV downstairs. And then that back corner room, let my husband video games in. We can kind of clean and look for furniture for that too, because he gets tired of sitting on the couch and his back hurts. So I'm thinking I want to get maybe like 2 recliners or 1 big recliner for back there and a side table. I don't know. We're gonna figure it out. But I'm going to get to cleaning my kitchen and then I will be back in a little bit. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm waiting for the kids. Oh, there they are. Don't get my car dirty. Oh, leave the door open. Oh my gosh. How was school?
Yeah, great.
Cold?
Yeah. But every time I wanna play catch with Sabian. But Taylor's just like, no, you can't play with Sabian. Like, but I wanna play.
Well, you don't need to play catch when I have to come pick you up.
I know.
You go home, so. How's school? How's school?
Good, I said.
Alright, we're gonna head home. This invisible bubble is doing some kind of loveliness to my hair right here. Alright guys, I'm back and it's probably like 2 or 3 days later. Actually, no, I started vlogging Tuesday. So now it's Saturday. I just got done with work. I actually just got a facial and my skin is looking fabulous. But on the downside, Wisconsin is getting dumped by a bad snowstorm right now. And what you're hearing in the background is my windshield wipers going crazy. But yeah, this is what it's looking like outside. It's looking absolutely crazy. I have to drive home in this. It's nuts. We're supposed to be getting like 1 foot of snow or something tonight. So, oh, and I just realized I need to get gas and I don't want to get out again in this, but like I need to. So I'm gonna go get gas and then I will be back. It's Sunday, guys. I hear the sound of a shovel. And the husband is outside. Wait. This is what happened last night. Yesterday, actually, part of the snowstorm we got. And now. Look at my child. Wait, look at her. Look at her. Oh my gosh, hold on. You guys have got to see this.
I can't take this off.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. It's 20 some odd degrees outside. And look
I
at this girl.
It's not that cold.
Really ain't.
Oh my gosh.
Well, you're
you guys are nuts. You're nuts, child.